sunspots, dark spots, they bother a lot of people. You have three options. Vitamin C has been shown to work. I like AHAs because it also tightens, and of course those two can work together. Some people like hydroquinones. I have an 8%, but some people like to avoid them because they can cause irritation. The first two are over the counter. The third is prescription grade.